comparing three sectors tell le dura sectors sum di paral comparison che de gande thore tang du den ma mutu gi ta daring ngo du tang bunya la topic ko ma ma twen yang du tang de kya la gi tiwa ani ke chim bu na chik den ma nyam du la tiwa da nyam du la discussion chi gi chi dang board na lo tiwa le dang dam dang bu li do ya ta pe sha shin na daring gi topic da de to ne what is gross domestic product how we count the various goods and services for calculating gross domestic product explain with examples or yan thyo tang da manda chi khare chuna while estimating the national income only the value of final goods and services are used explain with the help of example ta ding ju ki khasa thyo di na lo pe chik thong de de ju final good la de da intermediate goods la de ju khasa di ni ki to bi na chang ra ta ji dang thyo di thon da dok khala na gdp la na khande chi ko re and gdp count khande chi go re calculate khande chi go re and why we take only final goods calculate chi go do some final good chi push khasin ki go re total national income cha ga du du jam la ra gross domestic product la na okay yeah ta len ja go ra why we take only final ra and goods ra while we calculate GDP is because it is the market value of final goods and services produced in a country in a year is called GDP. Chidang GDP le example la gross domestic product yana total national product yana total national income lai dibula khari gi value chipu chigo la na ani final goods and services chipu gi value ki yo song ja ani majo gi gross domestic product na lo la ani dagna ra final goods na services ki value ma chi go ma reler okay niwa the final value of goods and services produced in a sector is calculated in gdp lo gdp calculate che do total national income che ga do example we take the value of only the final goods and services produced in a sector primary sector in a secondary sector in tertiary sector in khanda manda final good correct thing ge chi bo shi value ma shi ki po ma re la gdp calculate che ga do Anashinga, only the final value of product or services is taken into account to avoid double counting. Double counting mayo athendala. Chala rangja che, product rangja che, in the double count mayo athendala, only final value, yana final product khora gishu value dimash ki ma re lor. Okay, tang azu koya go chwe la example ki ura. For example, suppose, tang azu final kurchipu ki lemba, GDP, total national income se example value khari ki value chu ki lembe final goods and services ki value chu ki la the example to word tha for example suppose a farmer sells wheat to a flour mill for rupees 8 per kg ha sa singba chi gi ta singba le example sector kharna li re primary sector ra ya che sa primary sector na le ga chi singba chi gi ani khoi khat nyore wheat thot nyora khoi ki thot di ani thothangi ki soda yora flour milk ata suyi ki soda mill la na factory ho ra khonjo la ata kilo rela mare khasa wheat kilo rela khonjo kuma ju chong so singba gi komi ke okay ya tene ta pi soda ti kha jire the mill yana the factory grinds yana grinds and ti rata grind thal ra khare thai re thani thote thani ani soda ikha jire they will sell it to a beggar for rupees 10 konzu kuma azul tsongore rupees yela ada ani kilo la komochu chen tsongor tisaya then the beggar after converting it into a bread they sell the bread to a consumer for rupees 20 tisaya the final product khare bread bread kuma azur to nishu tisaya okay the simple khare shawla na here the final product is bread so rupees 20 should be added komu nishu dikhi gir khare namla when we calculate total national income chaga dusu bang jo final and good ki value chi put ki la jo mal komu ki era da komu nishu chi put ki era ma to not rupees 8 plus 10 plus 20 and ki mare lor shingba zane kumu, shingba ge ane tolo kumu tege ane ra ada swingi soral zong. Ada swingi ge ya kumu chu lame de ane rudi swingi zong. A rudi swingi rudi kumu nishu zong china. Den sangma tanga zika china. Ge ye gangla chu tom, chu gangla nishu tomu chaga china. Ane kumu anzu shir, kumu sum soke. Dus ge marda alor. Gyeonzo GDP chaga dozumol only, we take only the value of, we take only the value of final goods and services. Similarly, the final value of products or services produced is calculated. Chikpa chikya, thandang ozo last rodi gomu nishu di chikpa kiki lawa nashi, chala khande shine changma soso ki final value karimta megi gomu chuyo na, megi gomu chuyo di ki doyar mashi, megi na ada gomu hajore, da masala gomu hajore len teha yo mahali lota. GDP chaka dusun bala, we take only final value of products or services. Okay? So the sum total of the final goods and services produced in all the sectors provide GDP. 제가 sector 숨가 나로네 아니 final goods and services 가리도 이제 상마 돈 바이나 아니 먼저 가르려나 total national income 양나 gross domestic product 라이더라 레일러. Okay. So these are some of the example of final goods we usually use or buy. 됐어요? Okay. 야. Why did we count the value of final goods and services only? 가진 어조 value of final goods and services 지금 가진 기고를 봐. 신배 거면 예송교 다 디바를 intermediate 망부 쉬울로교 된 상마 가진 당을 쓰고 말. 어조 매기 더도 거면 줄래 지금 등기 루디 거면 이슈도 지금 가진 쓰고래. 오케이. 중재 당부도 가르쳐 줬나? It is because of value of intermediate goods is already included in the value of final goods. Final good ki nanglo la intermediate goods kashi value sangma tsuisa reyla orta piki nanglo la. Ra, rudi gomu nishu chayadi kala na, ani kurang gomu nishu chayadi di paral intermediate goods kari lukyo sangma value tsi ni final de la ko gomu nishu chayar. Megi gomu chi udu chayor. Intermediate goods kangza ki value tsi sa reyla or. Chezang we take only final goods, value of final goods only. Okay? Then, intermediate goods are those goods which are used in the process of production as raw material. 먼저, final goods 직부 가진 기원은 intermediate goods 되게 갈려나? They are used in the process of production as a raw material. 먼저, 이 아니, process of, 아니, production 나오라, 먼저, as a raw material, 표지치라. 루디 마든 예라, 아다디, raw material 더 표지치라. 표지치사. 라, 아니, final 디 루디 튀는사. 어디 집부 기고하래라. 제가 intermediate 디 피나 추사라. 루디 간일래라, 아다내라, 아다디 intermediate 굿찰. 아다메어는 루디 요마라. 라. 제사 루디 디기 낭로라 아다 유엔상 안 루디 코란 게 밸류 키기 마시야 아다 코란 마 동아도 안 단도 아다 동아도는 베긴 보라 동아도 베긴 보라 동아는 진이 동아도 다 차 창마 동아도는 아 용아 요말 디기 창마 밸류 디 가르 더도 루디 라이들 라 오케이 파이널 굿 For example, to produce a sofa set 직녀에 나 the carpenter use wood, foam, cloth, and springs, etc. All these goods are called intermediate goods, right? Sofa set jig ma ma dun ye la, shing so jig ghar phe jore shing da, ra an sofa gi form dende da, an da ane an so gi da cholol gai cover dende da, da ane spring da, da amne phe jore, da dende sang ma gi velu thangga zi dende, an zizu ye ma ra. Monzo nyoha dhuzan bala, songal nyoha dhuzi sofa set lo goma khazu re, lehir ma jira, sofa nang lo le shing khazu lu re, form goma khazu re, di duklo yo yo del khazu re, spring khazu lu ye, lehir ma ra, sofa lo goma khazu re. So, that's why we take only value of final goods and services. Because the intermediate goods ki value sama and process of production are two sa song sa ani also final good ki value mushki marela. Okay? Yeah. Let's go kardu. What is GDP? Yana gross domestic product lang hadi jil kudu. Ta also sama chai kara. So GDP means is the value of final goods and services produced within a domestic territory. Yana within a nation of a country during 1 year. How's that? GDP is so total national income. Yana gross domestic product lana value of all the final goods and services produced within a domestic territory of a country during 1 year. Okay? So, yaga rucha shana in India, the measurement of GDP is done by central government ministry with the help of various government departments of all the Indian states and union territories. The social state sama danaji yaga union territory koran sama ge shungi genkyo tone central government ge mise genkyo tone ani GDP la di kunje sewo ra total nation kam lo rere. Okay, tang zo tanda ta dinar yang ngo khar de la na historical changes in the sectors yana changes in the importance of different sectors in the developed countries jidan yarge do sa gyo lungba ani lungba dige nanglo da sector nyama thu ji la mi changmo lo da primary sector do ji la ga chi ding ri dene ya secondary cha dene tertiary ya ta thong bu yang historical changes sik ta na developed countries dige nanglo la gyo khar the sha so changes in the importance of sectors in developed countries is that in the initial stage of the development, the primary sector is the most important sector in developed countries. Tanda yargi dosa yo lungba dige dusigla yargi doyo marwa. Konzo yinpane thangbo dewal gozu du ani primary sector di konzo kechir shagdura. With time, an tuzu kaliye gyurungbu jela and the shift has been seen from primary to secondary, then to tertiary sector. Cheza, the terigasan get to the person a yargi, dosa yugulumba, yabdinji, kick up, arito chashana, then mi mangati, the secondary, tang, tertiary natutera, the primary la pe nura, or 3-4%, then to do machi, the majority, the culture, secondary, the tertiary. Dushini, now there is a historical changes in the sectors. Kyo shukchumbu pe te gharas mi se kawala developed countries na lor. Okay? Ta ene, in case of India docha shana, jaga docha shana, jaga docha shana, onse ghar zi ure developing nation zi ura ya. So, the shift between the sectors in case of India is that, ra, the shift between the sectors can be seen in two terms. Jaga docha shana, thangpo di, in terms of share of each sector in GDP, yangna total production thone tau ena, and yaga doshashna, the shift has been seen from primary to secondary to tertiary sector. Total income, the total production mangshol tao ena, ra, ani nyama thujil primary ki mangshol tiong ra, tene secondary, ta tiri kisan yaga nol ta total production do di mangshol di, ani income shukshashu chik, ani suiti gil na, ani tertiary sector tu gyo, shift char ta. In terms of employment tao ena, lega mangshol suiti gil tao ena, yaga doshashna, sector sum gina ulo ne, the primary sector continues to employ the maximum number of people. Ryan lega chan ta na thande ine jaga na ro mi mangadi lega kharna chi dure primary sector. Ine income tone shi na mangshu si ti na tertiary sector. Ine thuri chi la khare primary rail or income im bane. Chesa jaga na ro le ya sector chi ne chi la shift chi sa ya railer. While there has been a change in the share of three sectors in the GDP, a similar shift has not taken place in the employment. Total production thone ta na changes pe shu shumbul de so primary and secondary and tertiary ta thiri kisan tertiary ki production di shu che shu dosh kyan na ta ne regarding employment than do in the primary sector continues to employ maximum people. Okay, now let's see. So the comparison of primary, secondary and tertiary sector in India is that ta ten da ra. So GDP by primary, secondary, tertiary ta dharwa ta kyaas ta da mangshu suti ta color purple di tertiary dharwa sevo di secondary dene primary ta total production nanglo la chikdong uje dun deksom nanglo ta da total production mangshu dungi primary re da ta nidong sum ki dhadal da yuzan pala mangshu suti ta da total production, total income la shukshesho di tertiary sector contribution dwa tiksa ya, okay? So which sector do you think has grown the most in the last few years? Yaga nanglo la sector sum gi nanglo nda growth yakshu su chung sha la de ra ti wa. Okay. Ya ta jik ta da ya. GDP ton ta ra da growth yakshu su yong me di total production ne ha gu ra. Gross domestic product ne ha gu ra, total income ne ha gu ra. See, share of agriculture sector in GDP has decreased and that of tertiary sector has increased. Re da ya. Tertiary sector pardo. Ra. Nyamaa primary sector dhaa GDP naal share maangshu Chisu dhaa bad maasaa tertiary sector GDP naal contribution maangshu production maangshu dhi tertiary sector dhaa So primary sector produce 1/4 of the GDP Secondary and tertiary produce 3/4 of the GDP dhaa Tendi dhu shiru dhaa yam kubhishik dhaa naa ok Chisa so len raa soya so last few years naal naa ani Growth mangshu sul yungsh, growth mangshu di tertiary da secondary yungshwa, ok? Da lega chon da wana lega ki ton, jobs ki ton da wana tertiary, primary, secondary, kawal mangshu yore, da mazo tingi laya dira wanzar waya. See, share of sectors in employment da wana, percentage da wana, da nyama, dang, tanda. So primary sector employs more than half of the people, rangzar yada. Nyamaya mangputu, dindongatu, tante ene chukchus, gyaja mi gyaja chukchus, kol timdudu, primary sector na timdudu aya. Secondary da tertiary na mi nyuyu da liya chingi ra. Secondary and tertiary sector employs less than half of the people gyaga narol. Mi gyaja chagal le nyunga chik mashi kondzu liya gata tungundu. Gyaja chagal le mangate tante ene primary sector na timdudu ra. Da note down kari chayere. Though the share of primary sector in GDP has declined. Chidang GDP gi nanglo la total Raw production nalo la, ani primary sector ki pe nyung ro dwa teri kisa. Yimpa ene, employment hon ta wai na, tando ene, ra, ani employee, maximum number of people di call tuti la na, ani primary sector na tando ene, ani tuti wa re la ta, kya na. Ok? An do sienta manzo ya, jema lopsa na manzo kari chengi le na, why does primary sector continues to employ maximum number of people di len kengi na ra? Ani manzo tando yi topi kajishite ma mudun chengi yin.